Isla, Virgil Suarez. In Los Angeles, I grew up watching The Three Stooges, The Little Rascals, Speed Racer, and the Godzilla movies. Those my mother called Los Monstruos. And though I didn't yet speak English, I understood why such a creature would, upon being woken from its centuries-long slumber, rise and destroy Tokyo's buildings, cars, people. I understood, by the age of 12, what it meant to be unwanted, exiled, how you move from one country to another where nobody wants you, nobody knows you. And I sat in front of the TV, transfixed by the snow fizz on our old black and white. And when Godzilla bellows his eardrum-crushing growl, I screamed back, this victory holler, from one so rejected and cursed to another. When the monster whipped its tail and destroyed, I threw a pillow across my room. Each time, my mother stormed into the room and asked me what I thought I was doing, throwing things at the walls. Ese monstruo, esa isla, she'd say. That monster, that island. And I knew she wasn't talking about the movie. She meant her country, mine, that island in the Caribbean we left behind, itself a reptile-looking mass on each map, on my globe, a crocodile-like creature rising again, eating us so completely.